Sociotherapeutic Services for Families. The MOOC Sociotherapeutic Services for Families, in its 8th edition, is offered by National Spanish Distance University in the project of MOOC from OpenUNED. The aim of the course is to provide the student with a comprehensive framework for sociotherapeutic approach aid for families. Lesson 1, what is the sociotherapy? Lesson 2, role of social workers in the coordination of parent schools with self-assessment exercises. Lesson 3, social workers in Spanish justice administration and their intervention in marriage breakdown processes. Lesson 4, the development of family sociotherapy with self-assessment exercises. Lesson 5, practical proposal for implementing of sociotherapy with the final assessment. The duration of the course is 25 hours. The online modules are provided of educational resources for the student learning, videos and readings, and at the end of the course, the student should make a critical reflection on the contents of the course. The teaching team is formed by professors of Social Services and Historical Legal Foundation Department of UNED. As recommended readings, Redes Comunitarias y Avances en Supervisión en Trabajo Social, or Community Networks and Advances in Social Work Supervision. The author introduced the theoretical concepts and the fundamental principles of sociotherapy. The conclusions are especially relevant for social workers, offering researches and new solutions for the professional practice. Total students registered were 1,296. The average age of the participants was 23 years old. 19% were under 25. 52.4% were from 26 to 40. And 28.6% were 41 and over. Level of studies, 3.7% with secondary studies or less, 65.2% with university degree, and 27.1% with master or doctorate. The gender, 87.1% were women, 12.1% were men, and 0.8% others. The students were from 23 different countries. Spain is the country with more participants, followed by Bulgaria and Ecuador. And here, there are some of the reviews of the course students.